Hello everybody, this is me, Shadow Fear, and it's Riot Warrior, and I'm here to bring you guys Far Cry 4, but before Far Cry 4 begins, I'm here to give away a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Day Zero giveaway. It includes the AK-12G Assault Rifle with the Crossbow B2, and it includes the Advanced Arsenal Custom Bullet Brass. It has the exoskeleton with the EM1 Quantum Weapon. If you guys want to win this, please subscribe and like, and in the comment section put hashtag day_0, and you guys will be entered to win. So I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys the next time. Peace out. Warning, there is audio problems during this video. It will be fixed in the next video. The audio problems occur at 23 minutes in the video. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everybody, as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I will be doing a giveaway. It's only limited time only. It's going to happen for a few days, and I know, like, if you hear me talk, I sound retarded and that, but you know what? Nothing to play about. But anyways, as you guys can see on the screen, it says campaign, so we're going to start a new game. And, if there is a cutscene, I will be quiet so you guys can hear. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original, and copy of the death certificate.
Hey. Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
Passport, jaldi jaldi.
What's happening?
Shh. Kahan se aa rahe ho?
Patna boss.
Patna. Patna mein kya hai?
Parwa hai to
baad mein ja.
हमारी रेंज में
मैंने कहा पहाड़ में जा कुछ है अभी तक कुछ नहीं
कोई बात नहीं बॉस कोई बात नहीं ले लो
चुप मिल गया कुछ मिल गया आलो
चलो चलो
जाने निकलो
रुक रुको साले
उड़ा दो
सबको
Shit! 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 Shit!
जाओ जमीन पर पीछे हो जमीन पर लेट जाओ लेट जाओ
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control.
Oh! One fucking shepherd, you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong, silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us, and we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Will you give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home? I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. But this...
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother... Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. Me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. But then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. Hit me the bum. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah. I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it,
boy. Help!
Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
So now we just found out that the character is, evil. God, I need to turn up my sensitivity. Oh my god. 7. Okay, well, 7's too high, guys. I'm sorry. Alright, guys, 6. This is the last time I'm ever gonna switch it. I'm sorry. I just can't. I'm so sorry, guys. Looks like I'm gonna have to get used to this. So now we just found out that Emperor, or whoever he is a lunatic. Literally. A lunatic. I'm gonna search this place. If it does have any money or not. Maybe I'll screenshot this and read them later on. There is some hidden things in here because it is Far Cry. And we have more letters. Blah, 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 blah. Yep, yep, yep. Can't stand hearing someone getting I'm trying to hurry up. New to this game, never played the series. Now, there might be some hidden things in here because it is made by Ubisoft. No. Anything could be hidden. If you guys see anything, please let me know.
Oh, fuck.
Actually, let's rewind for a bit because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Do you know why you are here?
Ajay Gale. My
name is
Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
I want to know what this looks like on next gen.
Now stay close.
shit! They know we're here.
But you look better on that shit, actually. Now, if you guys don't hear me talking that much, it's because I'm trying to concentrate.
With these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! Stay close!
Okay, here we go.
Keep your head down!
I think I'm dead, so that's the end. I'm just kidding. So this game is not all about, you know, moving. You gotta, there's not a stopping point. Holy shit!
If you're hearing...
Jesus Christ, he's smashed.
Solid, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a
truck. Take it.
I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
The detect meter flip up as an enemy spots you. Detected. Press right on D-pad to throw a rock to distract the enemy. Crouch.
Oi! Look around! Find him! You want to tell King Min this guy is dead?
Just a random noise.
Now, the enemies are up here to my left, so I'm gonna have to go. Open the weapon wheel by holding so the left bumper is
Everyone keep your eyes open. I will find you, Gale. Where are you hiding, coward?
What in the...
How the hell you throw it? I forget. Hold on, guys. I forget how to throw that shit. Oh, that's how you select. Wait.
Why don't you come out, Gale?
This bear don't kill me. Now guys, I'm in a tight situation.
I've heard that the food in Pagan's palace is amazing. One day I'll be important enough to eat there.
Alright, guys, well. So right there, I think that's a bear? Or... it looks like a bear. It cannot be true. How do I put this away? Thank you. Yes, I know I need a whole bite to heal myself in combat. Jesus Christ, who let out that cheetah? I need more ammo. My God. I should have taken out the ammo. Yes, I know how to do my camera. It's rock. That's cool. I did the funny thing. Pass the first mission. That time. What? Throwing that? No way. How do they know something suspicious? So guys, if I waste my ammo on... Fire. first. Let me check at this. Hope I don't get attacked by that fish. That tiger fish or the hell it's called. That one name.
RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
In it? Awesome. Any animals for fun. It's a... So if you guys are liking this, I'm jumping, I'm a kid.
Oh, yeah.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Better be me.
Ajay, you made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
No, no, but I'm taking your ammo. Rockets?
You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat. Especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
A flare gun? Give me. I'll be right.
His men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Yeah. can't reload. I was waiting for a reload, and if I throw me, it's gonna kill us all, so I can't throw me at all. This place is like India, where you can't have cow meat at all, because the cows are religious. I'm not saying that, but... Sounds like it's gonna die. Hope you guys are loving this, because I am. Better be lucky that you're alive.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
Yeah.
That's a good thing, right?
The convenient prime joker. Long completely. I had to do that. So anyways guys, we are in closing on 40 minutes like I said. So I hope you guys are liking this let's play. It's not gonna be, it might be 40 minutes or something like that. Depends. Possibly through this cutscene if there is one. So guys, if you like my foolishness, retardedness, and you guys, I'm kidding, if you guys literally like this content, please hit that like button, and I would appreciate it. So guys...
How did you know to find me?
You saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banupur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana... It sounds like it could be a temple or shrine, but if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready,
What?
There is new blood in the Golden Path. This is why we need to bend. You are leaving the mistakes of the past behind.
Hit the like button.